G'day guys, welcome back. So what I've done is I'm using the special 2 system, so I'll show you what that means. So I'm just going, oh wait, I can't do it here. I'll have to quit the game for a moment. So I'll have to change game. So how it works is this, you go in here, so it's got Metroid SP2, which I think means special. So this is the one I was using, guys, and as you notice, it's not working for whatever reason. So I decided to use one that was pre-done. So it put me straight right where I am at the moment now. So it's not really cheating or anything. I don't know why mine's playing up. I would have preferred to use mine, but obviously it's not going to let me. So we'll use theirs. And we've got tons of missiles, and hopefully the code will work properly. I don't know what the hell is wrong with it. I don't know if it's a bug or some sort of issue. At least this way we can get the game done. And we've pretty much got the same shit that these guys got. So let's get going. Hopefully it's more balanced. Yeah, energy of course. No, right. Alright, not getting much in the missile department, are we? Maybe the code's fucked up in the whole thing, but look at that, guys, we're nearly under 100, already under 2, almost under 200 already. I mean, I know this area doesn't have a lot of them, so oh, it worked. So in this one, it's fine. So it's obviously something to do with the save file on my one. Maybe a save state. So maybe I shouldn't be using more than just one save state unless I have no choice. You see, in this one, it's working perfectly. So it's obviously a save because I know it's not my and that's not the whole game because my other save state works perfectly. Oh yeah, I don't know what's going on there, so I'll just use this one for the time being, guys, until we finish it. I mean, we've done everything anyway. There's nothing extra I had to do anyway. So I don't know what's going on. That would explain why I keep running out of missiles. Actually, guys, there's a lot of missiles. I'm wondering if the game was... Uh-oh. But I think in future references, I'm going to keep using... I'm not going to use the save states as much. Just using my bare minimum, so like savings and things like that, not to abuse. Damn it. Alright. Hey guys, it's worth a find here. I don't know why it was not working on my save file. I think something went wrong with it. Which would not be surprising. I've had games do it before, save states, but never only on the Nintendo stuff. What I mean by that, guys, I mean only on the Switch it's done it. If I'd done this on my emulator I use on a computer, it would not do it. But something to do with Nintendo, it's probably bad programming. Or maybe it's just a bug. Oh yeah, I'm definitely going to be uploading that one because that one did not work at all. Same thing. Alright guys, we're nearly there actually. We've got plenty of missiles, I shouldn't have done that. We've got a bit of health, yeah, so we should be able to beat Mara Brain pretty easily. Gotcha. Now, should be one more up ahead. Okay, no, there isn't. Alright, let's get going, guys. We should be okay. I'm really disappointed, guys, that it's done that shit. Alright, this. The things that are gonna drive me more batty than anything else, guys, is. It's not so much the rings, it's the little guns you see up there. The closer you are to it, the easier it is to shoot because it. I don't know why. That's probably the worst method of doing it, guys. Jumping up like this. Best method is to get up and close and personal. I can't even see one going because I don't know why, but she doesn't jump like she's supposed to. She should jump like that most times. This is why this area is so hard. See, get that right and you can smash it out. Alright, so we'll get this one out the way, guys, and then we'll move back to where the Metroids are, heal up. Alright, let's get back out, guys. We've got way too little health. Call me, did what I want to do. Get up there, shithead. I mean, seriously, are you the dumbest human being on the planet? Do that attack and you should get out, no problem. But no, you keep doing the stupid jump. I don't know why she does that, guys. I don't know why she just doesn't jump properly. I feel like the game's just very incomplete. But I don't think it's the game, I think it's them. Now this could take a while to heal up, guys. End up probably restocking our missiles as well, so don't worry too much about that. I'm supposed to fucking use the Sorry guys, that screwed me up too. I was stupid and not switch my weapons. I'm supposed to switch my weapons before I do anything else. Yeah, so that's what you do. You go up and you do this and don't know why you did that, but whatever. Now this is the best way of getting your health back, guys. I know it's slow and it's tedious and it's really it's not the funnest thing to do, but best way to get your life back, guys. It only takes about 3 to 4 of them. You get 1 life, so you just gotta do these 2 twice, and yeah, actually 1.5. Also, the missiles will come back to you with 2. So this is the way it should be working. I don't know why mine did not work. I might try mine the thing again later, after this one maybe. It might be just some sort of bug. I don't like bugs when they come up. Oh yeah, you can see what I'm trying to do, guys. Get my health back up 100%. Now, I probably will save state here. I said I didn't want to try it, but around here. Uh-oh. Get get your health back. A lot of my life back. So yeah, this is how I'll usually regenerate my life. I just want to do this one time, guys, and kick its ass. I probably need some missiles too. I'm pretty sure as we restore our health, guys, the missiles will come back with it. At least we know the maximum. Alright, we're getting some missiles. Okay, we're about halfway, so took about 3 minutes, so it's not the worst thing in the world to do, but try to get them both together and it's much easier because it uses half the missiles. Alright, as you can see, guys, we're doing pretty good. It's not the most fun thing in the world. Hopefully this time we'll get to the boss and we'll kill it quickly. Ah, damn it! I hate when they both get me. They almost got me. I still got a bit of health out of it, so... still running out of missiles, though. I mean, I do run low, but I don't run out, actually. Hopefully now that we're getting closer to full health, it should more likely give me more of this stuff. There we go, we're getting more health. Now we're getting some good stuff. Alright. Oh, there we go. We're getting some good stuff now. I mean, life would be nice, but I don't need a whole lot, so much missiles. I just need quite, anything over 100 should be more than enough. Because once we got back in there, we want to beat the game and destroy it. Sweet! We only got a little bit to go, guys. Then we go back in there and kick the Metroid's ass. Definitely got to get my skill level a little bit more higher. But yeah, I don't know what happened when we have a... my other game, guys. I just could not get missiles. All right, another two more and we should be fully charged for one weapon or for help. Now the only problem we're gonna have is missiles. We don't have a lot of missiles. Correction, didn't have a lot of missiles. I've got enough now. All right, so I should be able to do one more round. Hopefully we can get some missiles out of it and then we can go back and kick some ass. All right, that one's done. Let's try this one. Hopefully he'll give me missiles instead of health. Fantastic. Hopefully we'll get more missiles. And then we can go in there and kick ass. Okay, now I'm losing health. Alright, that should be enough. I don't think we really need to worry too much about our thing, guys. I will save state. It's only a one-time thing, guys, just in case, because there's a good chance I'm going to die. And I don't think you want me to go through the whole area again just to beat the boss. Now, you're going to see these guys. A slowdown is going to be really bad. Freaking hell, I'm getting pushed around like anything. It's so hard to do anything. Finally! Alright, let's see if we can do this. Alright, let's see if we can do this the right way, guys. Now Now, it could take a while, guys. It doesn't help when I lose control. Why can't I move? There we go. Don't know why, but she refuses. Guys, she refuses to fucking use the spirit attack, this attack. Can't seem to get a good. We can beat him, but it's not an easy boss. And because they have a strong knockback. I mean, we perfectly hit the wave gun, but yeah, we're getting our asses kicked, guys. We're gonna lose this for sure. Oh great, now I'm falling in. I'm not even jumping. Okay guys, we're dead. Let's reset that one. Now, see, that's how hard it is, guys. It's completely difficult. It's very difficult to do. So if we want to do this, guys, we've got to be smarter. So what's that? So this is going to be a challenge, guys, because even getting... Oh, give me a break. I don't even have my missiles out. And this is the worst thing. Jumping around and all that. I mean, if his spirit attack work like it should have worked, like most of the time. See, I played this in the original system and I never played up like this. Finally, it took me half my life, but I got it. I wish I would stop pushing me into the lava thing. What I gotta do is be patient. Oh, that was more me, guys. I walked right into that one. I don't understand how my brain actually hurts. Yeah, it's in a jar, guys. It's in a fucking jar. Oh, I'll reset it, guys. I'll do it one more time. This is why I don't like this boss. Too much shit going around, and the slowdown does not help. Not to mention, there's a lot of other problems with the game. I had to use this stupid thing because the game refused to work the way I wanted it to work. I did get... We thought, no, of course not. I never put... I mean, it'd be nice if I could just shoot him from here. Oh, bugger off. How on earth did that work? I didn't even hit the thing. It barely hit me to begin with, and then... No, I'm actually taking this way too easy. Why won't you get in there? Must be because I'm too far away from... I'm doing it right here. Got a few out of that one. Shouldn't be wasting my missiles on nonsense. Nice try, guys. You're gonna... I knew that was going to happen, but I didn't know when. Finally! Alright guys, took me a few shots, but we got there. Let's get out of here guys, we're done with the missions. The space is about to explode, so... yeah guys, that took me a bit longer than I expected. Okay, I use save states for that one, because the boss is really hard. I think if I use my brain and healed up after the last one, I probably would have survived. Now, what's going on here? I'm having trouble getting up. Seriously. How am I having so much trouble going upwards? That explains a lot. Oh no, now the cat's in here. Oh my god, why can't you jump like a human being? Maybe if you're not all human, but still. I'm dying here, guys. I can't get her up. I'm on saving state, guys. I've got a good chance of failing this. I don't know what it is. I'm having so much trouble with the controller. I'm actually starting to think that the controller might be playing up again, which would not be surprising. What do you want, cat? I don't want you here now. Don't need to be here. Go away. I'm really gonna turn this. I gotta leave the shut. All right, there's still having issues. Cat, are you gonna sit down, or I'll just use the screen? See, I'm in trouble, guys. I can't get out because the system's just not. I think the response time's playing up, because I never had trouble before, but never like this. I fall down again. Alright, I think I'm finally getting somewhere. Jumps. I hate these. I mean, guys, all you gotta do is get me out of here. You're annoying me. Go away. And you smell a cigarette. Finally. Okay, we made it, guys. I was worried that we were going to die in there. Alright, that was terrible, guys. But at least we got it done. I mean, I'm disappointed I didn't get to use my original file because it started playing up, but... Yeah, that's very weird, guys. Don't know why it did that. Okay. I've done it in decent time, but not... No, yeah, guys, that was really bad, that one. That's why I don't like the boss, guys. Just so much shit going on all at once, and you're just getting knocked out bit by bit, but at least we've done it, guys. In the way we want it to do it. I mean, I'm going to check my other save file and see what the hell happened to it. So yeah, on that note, guys, I'm going to finish it there. So what will happen now? Usually you can come back and play it again. But the difference is you've got your power-ups already, so your bombs, mobile and all that shit. The only thing you don't have is the missiles and your energy. That's it. So technically I could go straight back to the boss again, get my ass kicked, but technically I could do it. On that note, guys, I'm going to finish it here. I don't know why my save file corrupted. At least we had this one to go through. Mostly finished where we need to be. See, I'm not the best at this game. I probably use save states a bit too many times. I might try only use them if I need to. I'm not really good at all the games, so definitely need to get something there. I think the controller was delaying slightly too. I've been having that trouble a lot lately, so yeah. On that note, guys, we're going to finish it here. And cheers, I hope you enjoyed the series.